strangely silent, and the skin of her conga drum. Half covered by a black Spanish hat, which I touched with my thumb. I can hear you heavy breathing, my heart was pounding, I knew the moment had come to do what must be said and to ask what should be done. And I can't help but wonder how it might have been. I can't help but wonder, Elizabeth. I looked at her quickly, avoiding her watery eyes. In my awareness of the scene I was playing in, well, I just had to cry. Elizabeth stood silent, draped in defenses, a victim of tongues that had lied. And I'd hoping she'd say something that would stop me from saying goodbye. And I can't help but wonder how it might have been. Formed in my head, trying to cover up or bring back to life something we both knew was dead. And there we froze motionless like two crystal statuettes, with nothing more between us to be said. I can't help but wonder, Elizabeth.